If you wish to connect another PC or phone to your Mac with your Teamviewer, please follow these steps. Please note that you need to have installed on your PC, mobile, phone or Mac the Teamviewer app for this to work. If you need to install Teamviewer on Mac and you need help, check the description of the video. First, for somebody to connect to your MacBook, you need to open the Teamviewer app. You will see a section called Allow Remote Control. Send the ID and the password to the person who you wish to give access to your computer. Please note not to give this info to people who call you and they offer a refund but need access to your Mac. This is a scam. Give the ID and the password only to the people you know, as those people will have complete access to your MacBook. After you give the person the ID and the password, just wait. In the right part will appear a blue window with a Teamviewer session list. What does this mean? It means this person has connected to your PC. On that session list, it is possible to have this mouse cursor on the right. This means the person can control your PC with mouse and keyboard. You can click on the mouse and it will change. Now it means the person can only see what you are showing and does not have access to control your Mac. Also, if you tap on the session, you will get a menu. You will be able to send a chat message or close the session. If you want to close the connection, select Close from the menu. After you have closed the connection, and if you do not wish that person to connect to your Mac, just refresh the password by clicking the button near the password. You have now allowed access to somebody to connect to your Mac with the Teamviewer. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.